the first time I have ever seen a snake take it from the rear end. Interesting. Number two.